was on this day that two intrepid scientists decided to experiment with potassium on their own hearts. What they did not realize is that increasing extracellular potassium would increase the resting membrane potential, thereby ruining the excitability of cardiac cells. They in turn accidentally killed themselves.